It's fascinating.
It is, and as Lord Bottomley, we were talking to him, was referring to this and saying how, you know, some people will say, well, you know, how come we've got a royal family? It's not very democratic. The fact of the matter is, it is democratic, you know, until we have a revolution. It's democratic in the sense that the British public is laissez-faire about changing it.
Yes.